get us through the way. But I better act quick, I better change my ways. Oh, maybe I'm wasting, maybe I'm chasing time. Oh, come on, let's face it, I'm only ever lost in mind. Well, I got my tracing paper so that I can trace my clock. When the plastic face get changing and Thursday wouldn't stop. I was ripping out the battery, I perceived myself as shock. Into adding insult to injury, I can still hear ticking clock. Cassy O. To get a silver brain. And I try for heaven's sake. When I travel to Australia, travel there by train. You saw it might sound strange to you, but I'm the way I go today. And I wrote to tell my family, and I wrote to tell my friends. I arrived home and was lost again in this tortured living is Cassy O. George Ezra, and this is my lovely band. And we're gonna play some songs for you. Now, this next song is a song called Listen to the Man, and I hope you enjoy it.
Listen to will catch you if you fall. I can't tell you enough. I hate to hear that you're feeling low. I hate to hear that you won't come home. Why should we give up this selling us anyway? We're so younger than you know. You don't have to be there, babe. You don't have to be scared, babe. You don't need a plan of what you wanna do. Won't you listen to the man that's loud?
To say, if any of you decide at the end of this set that you didn't enjoy it and that you don't like me, that's absolutely fine. There's a video on YouTube that you'll love. I get shit by a bird 2 seconds into the video, and by the end I'm run over by a car. So if you decide you don't enjoy this, type Blame It On Me into YouTube and you'll find this song.
Nothing was blessed by the gods of me and you. We hid it west for to find ourselves some truth. What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? We counted all our reasons, excuses that we made. We found ourselves some treasure and threw it to the wind. What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting? Your confidence forgotten, I see the gypsies roll on. What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's beating down, blame it on me. Control of the veils of the use, blame it on me.
What you waiting for? What you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's beating down, baby, don't be. When I lose control and the veil's over you,
I did to write this album was I bought a train ticket, and it's a train ticket that allows you to travel around Europe for a month, and that's exactly what I did. So I took a notebook and I would write down everything that I saw, and then when I got home I wrote songs from all the nonsense I'd written down, and one of the places I visited was Barcelona, and this song is called Barcelona.
Side.
in Barcelona.
The places. So the reason I did this trip by myself was because I wanted to see if I could exist for a month without driving myself too mad. But I thought it would be a good idea to have a few faces along the way that I could stop off and see. I got put in touch with these three Swedish girls that said I could stay in their flat. So of course I said yes. Now, I got there and it turned out it was the Eurovision Song Contest final in their hometown. Now, for those of you that don't know what the Eurovision Song Contest is, each country puts forward a singer and they compete. And I'd managed to go my whole life not watching the Eurovision Song Contest. Now, because it was in their hometown, they were very keen that we went along and watched it. They had it on big screens and things like that in parks. So I said, okay, we'll go along. Now, it turns out you can't buy alcohol after a certain time in this town. And I wasn't gonna watch it sober, so I found myself buying a bottle of rum off a man in a park, and that rum ended up inside me. Now, when I tell the story, I say I missed my train the next day, but that's not necessarily true. I woke up and I said, nah. I'm not moving, not for love nor money. I'm staying here another day. And as a result, I never made it to Budapest, but we've got this song, Budapest, if you'd like to help us sing it. My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beautiful can steal you. Ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all lovely. Right, cause of a land I have achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but feel. Ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all. The list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run to you. Who, who, I'd leave it all. Thank you. My friends and family, they don't understand. They fear they'll lose so much if you take my hand. But for you, ooh, ooh, I'd lose it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, ooh, I'd lose it all. My hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful can steal you. You, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, you, I'd leave it all. I'd like to say a huge thank you to KROQ for having us, and of course a huge thank you to all of you. Thank you very much for sticking around to watch us. Enjoy the rest of your night, and I hope we see you soon. Thank you very much. Good night.
Spirit.